Hey everybody. Last time, I was gonna say last week, but truth be told, I recorded this video right after the last one. Don't tell anybody. But in the last video, I was talking about how, you know, a million plus people write a book every year, 10 millions of people kind of halfway write a book, tens and tens of millions of people have books in their heads, 300,000 books every year in the US alone get titled and printed. And some people gave me some feedback like, ooh, that's not very nice. I mean, Josh, why even start Quill Tips? Why even start writing if the odds are so against you? Here's the deal though. The world needs more writers. We really do. We need more writers. It's not that there are too many writers. It's that too many writers don't know how to become sellers. There's a huge difference. Now, some people are going to tell you, and they're right. Some people are just going to tell you, well, write for you. Matter of fact, it's so true that I gave Quill Tips the tagline, write for you. So you should write for you. I think writing is therapeutic. I think writing gets your creative juices flowing for other things that you might engage in doing. So definitely write for you. And you shouldn't be writing for other people. You should write for you. I hate it when people come up to me who've never written before and they're like, oh, Josh, I want to write a book, but I'm trying to decide who my audience is and how to target them. Are you a selling author yet? No? Then just write something. Prove to the world you can write it first. Then you can pick genres. Look at Patterson. Patterson's picking tons of different genres now. Oh, young adult. Oh, short shots, or whatever he's calling his short stories. Book shots, I think. You know, oh, well, suspense, crime, fantasy, whatever. Pick your genre after you write something. I know I'm harping on this, but so many people tell me, oh, I can write a book. Then do it. Then write one. And the world needs to hear your perspective. See, part of the problem I think we have in the world right now is we're too instant. For goodness sakes, they told me to keep these videos under 5 minutes, Josh. People don't want to watch anything over 5 minutes. What? That is insane to me. It is. I mean, why would you want to limit the depth of your development by 5 minutes? And then the odd thing is, you'll probably watch 10 of these tonight. You'll watch 10 different vlogs or whatever tonight. Which means you could have spent an hour watching one good one. But anyway, this is a good one. My point is that the world needs your voice. The world needs your story. The world needs your perspective. The world needs the world that you're creating in your mind. The world needs your telling of history. The world needs your explanation as to where you think the world is going, or how to deal with emotions and struggles and all that sort of stuff. The reality is that the same story essentially has already been written millions of times. You have the protagonist, you have the challenge, you have the obstacle, you have the overcoming, you have the seeming victory, oh, the key decision, and all that sort of stuff. So the stories are all the same. We should just be able to read one book and all be happy, but that's not how it works. We want millions of different perspectives, and it actually makes us better people because no two lives are the same, even though the stories are kind of similar. So by reading millions of different stories, millions of different nonfiction, fiction, all that sort of stuff, it allows us to deepen ourselves as people. You know, they told us when we were in school that readers are leaders, and it's absolutely true. And we are very short of leaders in this country, which means we need more readers. And in order to have readers, we need people to write what they're going to read. So get out there, do the world a favor, and write your book. And while you're doing favors, make sure you subscribe to Quill Tips right down there. Hit the little bell. Go on over to quilltips.com. Subscribe to that as well. We give away stuff, have contests. I got a blog over there, all that good stuff. And we're just getting started. This is video number dos. So make sure you head on over there and subscribe as well. Tons of videos coming up. Even these alone right here, I have, I think, 87 of them already ready, locked and loaded to go. That's not including any of the stuff that we're putting in the professional writers course, just the vlog thing, which is fun, by the way. No wonder so many people do this. But I'll see you next time. And until next time, write for you.